How to make a mist filter? Under $10. You're gonna need a lens, a UV filter, and some hairspray. All you're gonna do is grab your UV filter, spray some hairspray, and it's okay if you mess up, you can always redo it. Then you're gonna put it on your lens and let's see some results.